Welcome back, Tarnished Stoic here, and we are going to pick up where we left off with the last episode. We went up and got a contract from Tanith in the Volcano Manor, so we joined forces against the Erdtree, and apparently we have three contracts, so we have to go take care of that. I think this is where... Yep. Okay. Let's see how this goes. See, he's got no shield to parry. It's going two-handed. I wonder if I could just lock him up with the blade. I wonder if this is their way of, like... That melody is so good. worse. It's better against fire and holy, but that's it. It's lighter. I mean, a hair bit lighter. And this Banished Knight armor is just... it's the best that you get, like, super early on in the game. So I presume that we just go back to her, get the next contract. That was here. Not bad for 5 minutes work. We could have this knocked out 15 minutes, maybe. Probably not. It'd probably get harder. So it seems like that one only had one Estus flask. Alright. I even have a dagger. I mean, come on.
You've completed your task. I am pleased. Now you are a recusant true, and a full-fledged member of the Volcano Manor. This is your reward, as promised.
Okay.
Never forget.
Incantation, probably.
The way is tainted, but for this very reason, it is the true path to valor. Now you are a I am pleased.
Is it another letter? Talk to her and it spawns the letter. Nothing changed here. Actually, can I get in these rooms now? Oh. That's probably like after I kill the third one.
So, you've bloodied your sword in the hunt. Then I shall introduce myself once more. Banal. A recusant, just like you. Recusants have particular battle arts, styled to our methods of slaughter. Why not add some to your repertoire?
Oh, really? Okay. Actually, you sound a lot like the dude in the shack in Limgrave. You are that guy, because I bought the no-skill Ash War off of him. Where's Perry? Fantastic. Small and medium straight swords worth rusting swords. Assassin's Gambit. What does it do? Fossil hammer, swords, all melee armaments, quick step, killing thrust, stamp, kick, or cry, spinning slash. None of it is good.
You've come to understand now, eh? To take power and make it his own, the recusant must hunt his own kind. To raise the flag of revolt against this sanctified pillaging, we recusants must become the most wretched of predators. All you can do is laugh. Well, until we meet again.
Have you any strange sounds here at the manor? Something beyond the walls? Like breathing or... slithering scales. Oh, fie, what am I saying? It just is impossible. I must be tired. Sometime like breathing or slithering scales. Oh, perhaps I'm just feeling tired.
You trying to tell me there's illusory walls? Is that what you're telling me, woman? Gonna have me run. Oh, I can't actually attack. The no combat zone. Oh, I mean, it's not upstairs. Okay, so... I I think that's a way. I think I have to come from it. Like not much. All right, so we won't hang on left all the road. Not up here. We want to go down here first, so that we're clean and then hang left. Yo! Is the cure for scholar. Blight. Blood loss. So yeah. Gotcha. It's a little slow war of attrition. Cepheus's file. That seems like that's a talisman. Yes. Eliminates all sound made by the wearer during movement. Okay. Okay. I don't know that I'll use that, but that's cool to have as an option. Maybe get a critical in a specific use case. None of these guys have had a shield, so... Also not been able to break their posture, though. Usually the Glintblade Phalanx breaks their
posture. I see you've performed another
posture.
Task for us. Here is your usual reward. Please, take it.
Serpentine Blade.
Now, perhaps the time has come to tell you of the true ruler of this manor, Lord Rykard. The Erd Tree blessed the Tarnished with grace, but it was all too meager in the face of the enormity of their task. The Tarnished were forced to scavenge, squabbling for crumbs, like the Shardbearers vying for power in the wake of the Shattering. Our Lord, indignant, has refused to scurry about, fighting over what miserly scraps they allow us. If the Erd Tree, and indeed the very gods, would debase us so, then we are willing to raise the banner of resistance, even if it means heresy. We at the Volcano Manor, under Lord Rykard, have sworn no rest until it is done. If you follow this heroic path, one day the Lord will see you. The Lord's visits with our champions are always a spectacle. It cannot come a day too soon.
Okay, so I guess I go get my last letter. Okay, she's gone. A red letter. I have a red letter.
Look,
you got something
you
to say about that?
I knew you had it in you. Take this. A special invitation to hunt some of the first Tarnished who sat at the Round Table Hold. If you should accept, I'll next see you on the field of battle. You're still...
Okay, so you don't get anything more in your inventory. Okay, where'd she go? Over here chilling. Oh!
Brave Tarnished, what is your business here? I'm afraid this is not a guest room. What's that peculiar look upon your face? Goodness, am I still a serpent? Oh, how dreadful. How dreadful indeed. Oh, forgive my distress. I ought to be thanking you for treating me as usual, despite this appearance. Brave Tarnished, this is my true form. My real name is Zarius. Please forgive the deception. Do understand. This duplicity is my own doing. Lady Tanith speaks no falsehoods. And the Volcano Manor is just as it seems. Lady Tanith is my mother. I am told I was born by the grace of a glorious king. That my mother cherishes this form I inhabit. I am proud of what I am. But people are cruel. If they saw my true form, they wouldn't speak to me. And so I assume a guise when seeking new recruits. But you are not like the rest.
I feel like she would have If I'd have done her quest, like, she would have been recruiting me. So I could have, like, probably started this way earlier than actually beating Renala.
My serpentine form and the name were secrets, known only to Lady Tanith and I. Now I share the secrets with you as well. Please keep them safe from anyone else. My serpentine were secret. Now I share the secrets. Please keep them.
Okay. Time for a boss. Ooh. It's a poison build up immediately. Jesus Christ. Yo, I can't fight. That's not cool. Do you have to start the fight poisoned? Okay, well, that's not what we're here for. We are here for a... What? I can't finish the line? No, wait. Can I get in there via this? No, I have to come around the other side. I can't get into the city but through the east, which means I have to kill this dude in order to complete this quest. Oh. That stupid demonic knight. All right. Well, let's head over here. I feel like with his lightning and everything, he's gonna be a lot. That sucks. It's gonna force me to progress. Okay, so let's find. Actually, let's go down here and sell all these runes, and then, yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and cut it here. Go ahead and get a level. We're gonna come back. So, be right back. just realized the mic was out. Not sure how long that's been out, but probably about 15 minutes or so. But basically, we've upgraded all our stuff. We are Ubered out now. We have plenty of spell slots. We have a ton of awesome spells, and redid our stats so that we can now run our heavy armor the way we want to without being over encumbered. Got pretty decent amount of vigor. We have enough FP to cast our big boy spells several times. We can cast the meteor 4 times. We can cast the bow 5 times. We can equip now the best staff. We've reached a point at which this staff has surpassed that, so we're running that. Run a new lighter shield. It also has 100. So we've just kind of better arrowed this and refined this down to the playstyle we're looking at, and that thing is amazing. That thing is effectively 20. For me, 15, but for most builds, 20 that are going to use either strength or dexterity, or if you're going to use both, that's 20 points of leveling right there. 5 vigor, 5 endurance, 5 strength, 5 dex. Like, if you're doing a quality build, that thing's even better. But if you're doing any strength or dex in your build whatsoever for any reason, even if it's just to run a shield, then you're getting extra value out of that. And even if not, you're just running a pure mage build. And 5 points in vigor and 5 points endurance, that's 10 points of extra intelligence that you get to pump into intelligence. So really, really good. Love that thing. This is basically the setup we're running now. I think we're gonna probably end up using more magic. We'll stick with that for the moment. If we start running out of magic, we'll shift that. But basically, we've done quite a bit of leveling now. Got ourselves a new shield. We got it leveled up. It requires less stats. Got our dagger that we're running. And we basically need to get some smithing stone. 7, right? That. So let me see if I can figure out where some of that is. We'll go get some of that. And we are back. This time we are in the underground area. We're looking for the 8th pillar that we did not get before. And I also found another way gate. Want to explore that. Stone 2. 3 of those. That's awesome. Yeah, so there's a way gate here. 2 way gates, actually. And there was one back behind me. Alright, so we got this one. This one. Wow. That's 2. 5. Six. There was one up on the hill. Not here. Seven. Yeah, I'm not sure. Sure where this other one is. There's this one. The map is over there. Wait, do I have to like... Oh, I'm pretty sure that... No, it's lit. Okay, yeah. So one... hurt when you hit. Two. Get out of the way. Yes, let's just paint this whole area. There's a way gate that I never explored. That leads back up the hill. Let's go this way. I mean, presumably it'd be around a bunch of enemies. So that's how this game works. Is there one in here? There's that, but that's not... Well, I didn't properly explore this area, apparently. There's that hill. Got the one on the hill. Second. in here. One up the hill. Lightning things. Let's hear a couple of normal torches. Nope. There we go. Okay, cool. Now we've also got a couple of waypoints that, what's that? That's a curva. Okay, so I actually just want to get like some normal health. Okay, so that's the boss fight. Boss fight's opened up now. So, that's an hour. I think we're going to cut this one here. It's not where. Oh, I need to go pick up my runes. So I'm going to cut this one here. Go get my runes. And then we're going to check out those portals. That's the next thing on the list. I want to continue exploring this part down here. So, we'll see you on the next one.